we've updated our CSV upload process to make it easier and faster for you to bring your contacts into your Skipio account. Let's show it to you now. After choosing the file you want to upload and clicking open, you'll be able to choose which columns of data you want to bring into your account. From there, you'll get to match those columns to the fields that live inside of Skipio on your contacts. Once you've mapped all the fields, you'll be able to add those contacts to campaigns or to existing groups, or even create a new group. Once we've created our new group, we'll decide if we want to send birthday messages to these contacts. Of course! After clicking continue and clicking start upload, you're well on your way to having these contacts in your account. Once they're there, click go to address book and see all those new contacts. We hope this makes it easier and faster for you to do all the things you need to do in Skipio. Thanks for watching.